Okay, we're taking off the top of the roof here. We just started cutting, and we are probably about another 2 hours before it's going to be complete. We'll have it down to the existing top floor, and then we're going to go straight across with the new structure, 3 beds, 2 baths, and a laundry.